Hi, it's me again, and I'm doing the laundry again.
Are you done yet? Lucas, can you hold some of them? But wait for me, it's over.
That's not a big one. Two of those are not happy.
It's a heavy? Lucas, can you take these to the bathroom? No, not my underwears. These towels.
I'm so glad. Oh. Put this back on. Put this back on.
Put this back on.
I need help. I'm holding an iPad for recording.
I'm going to hold your iPad.
Thanks. Stop. I feel copyrighted music. Corinne's singing it, and I don't want her to. Stop the copyrighted music. It's copyrighted. Sorry, kids, Bob. But my sister is singing music that I don't want in this video. I'm sorry, kids, Bob. It's my sister is singing it, and I don't want her to. I don't want to get a copyright claim from you that includes a copyright strike. Stop. Don't sing the copyrighted music, Claire.
Kids, Bob, kids, you're not the first people to make the video called Havana.
Actually, you were the first people. It's just people have made versions of it. You know, Animal Ball, Trump.
You're not the actual creator of
No,
it.
You are the... You were the original creators.
No.
Kids Bop, you know, you're the original creators. It's just multiple people who've created versions that are completely different. Stop. No. Claire, no.
Focus.
Focus on work.
I'm going to show the Kids Bop who made it.
No.
Lucas, you're rude. Like, super rude. You're like a baby.
Actually, I'm trying to stop copyright from entering the video. Stop!
Havana was made by a girl.
No, Havana was made by the Kids Bop kids. And There were multiple copies of it that was totally different from it.
Pit pockets are the opposite. They copy.
Stop, stop. They actually were the original creator.
No.
It's just people have copied it.
No.
Because you need a better understanding of copyright law. But stop. Mom, quit singing copyrighted music. Well, you need a better understanding of copyright law. Stop, 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 stop. You need to be more sensitive. Stop. I told you to stop. Ugh. Mom. When I told Chloe to stop, I know. Mom. Chloe actually was singing this. A song called Havana from the Kids Bop Kids.
没有关系, 可以唱.
Well, I don't want to be recording the audio of that, because then I'd get a copyright notice.
不会的. 你没有做 business, 这个 copy 没有关系.
No, I said copyright.
我知道.
You need a better understanding of copyright law.
我知道. 你不把这个东西拿去做那个 business. 这个没有关系.
Seriously, Mom? I don't want to get a strike on my dad's Google account.
不会.
If they made Havana, they will write a new version of Havana rock and roll, rock, country.
Havana actually was copyrighted and created by Kids Bop Kids. And that's the original creator, Claire.
No, it's...
You need a better understanding of copyright law.
Kids Bop Kids, stop copying my favorite writer. She's a girl. And
stop!
She by herself and she
Havana is a song that was actually created by the Kids Bop Kids and copyrighted by them. And they had multiple... And there were multiple versions that were copyrighted. That were copies that actually were different, you know, like the Trump and the animal versions.
Well, if the Kids Bop Kids made Havana, they will make multiple versions of Havana, but they didn't.
Well, they actually made a video with that song. You know that, Claire? Stop.
You don't believe me when I...
I don't believe you, Chloe. And you need a better understanding of copyright law.
If I finish the laundry, I'll go on my iPad and type in who was the first human to write this on Havana. And then it will say it was a woman.
Yeah, well, the Kids Bop Kids actually contains... female members, you know that?
No, it's a woman. She worked by herself.
Claire, it's technically kind of wrong.
Can I talk to
the Kids Bop Kids actually created it.
Can I talk to the Kids Bop Kids?
And you don't even know some copyright. You don't even know copyright facts. Stop! I don't have that copyright, seriously. I don't want to have copyright. Mom, Chloe told me. Chloe actually said the words of the song and sung those words. And I told Chloe to stop, but she never even stopped.
她有唱歌的 right.
I don't have the right to display Havana as it was created by the Kids Bop Kids.
没关系哟. 那不然你就先拿起来，等一下再做，先去把转那就做了。哎呀，不要说我弄错了。
close singing copyrighted music.
And she has to stop.
So I would have to sit in this chair in order to stop the copyrighted music, even though it can still be heard. Ugh, Claire! So kids, you are the original creators of a song called Havana. And you actually own the copyright to it. It's just many people sing it and also create multiple versions of it that actually are completely different from the original work. This includes the one with dog barking and also Trump's words. And also the one with animations. Claire, stop singing the copyrighted music. Kids Bop Kids, you own the copyright to Havana. Claire is singing your song, and I am recording myself, but I'm also recording the audio. I told you to stop singing, Claire.
Lucas, I told you to stop recording. 去做男主。他心里是他的 rap.
Well, I don't want to be hearing copyrighted music.
我跟你说没有关系的。
Sorry, kids, but kids. For featuring copyrighted music. Who's Claire singing? Sorry for it. Sorry for it. I told Claire to stop singing the song, but she never did. And so I'm sorry, Kids Bop Kids. I'm sorry. You know Claire likes you. She actually sings when I don't expect it. Sorry, Kids Bop Kids. So what about you mute what Claire is singing? What about you mute it, Kids Bop Kids? What about you mute what Claire is singing? Sing a song that is not copyrighted. Stop.